Marilyn and Nora came to me knowing that I was a breast cancer survivor, and we had lunch one day, and we just all three decided that that was something that was very important to all three of us, and so we said we were going to do it, and we started thinking of other survivors whom we know, trying to get a range of ages within our group, and so it's one of the most rewarding experiences I've ever had.